This one tip will help you get noticed as you introduce yourself as an etiquette expert. Hello, I'm Lisa Ritchie, founder of Manners to Go, and that's why we're here. We're here to guide you to start a business teaching manners to children. When you introduce yourself, why not make it creative and a little bit more interesting? This article gives you all the tips. In fact, I've even written out the script for you. We love giving you this type of guidance. Again, I'm Lisa Ritchie, founder of Manners to Go. Feel free to pick up the phone to give us a call. We would also like to hear your comments and how you introduce yourself at networking events or maybe even just introducing yourself to your child's teacher. Again, Lisa Ritchie, founder of Manners to Go.